I have something that we need to clear up right now.
Okay.
I want to speak to every MMA journalist and just everyone who works for an MMA publication.
Okay.
His name is Tyron Woodley. It's not Tyrone. It's not Tyron. It's not Tyrone, or however else you want to fuck it up. It's Tyron Woodley. If you work for a mixed martial arts publication and you're still getting his name wrong, you should be replaced. Stop. I watch guys who legitimately have been in their position for many years. They do it all the time. They've been doing it. Yeah. They worked for their publication when Tyron was a champion. Still get his name wrong. Tyron. His name is Tyron. Why is it that difficult?